Hello everybody. Today we're going to do a review on a brand new microphone. It's from RF Limited. The model is a CR577 and it's a ceramic cartridge microphone. You can alter the tone of your voice, and it is an amplified microphone, but it's supposed to have some super sound. So what we're going to do, we're going to take this thing out of the package. This microphone hadn't been totally released yet. It's brand new on the market. The friends at RF Limited sent us one to try. So we're going to do a review on it, see how it sounds, and try to make some decisions before this thing hits the market. Give me just a second to get it out of the package. We'll be right back. Okay. Been looking at this microphone. It has a metal screen. Of course, it says CR577, RF Limited. The housing and the case are almost identical to the 2018. As a matter of fact, if you look, you'll see here a hole, and up here a hole, and that's where the potentiometers would have been for the 2018 Extreme or the 2018 microphone. You have your volume control, your tone control, and this is what changes the pitch or the tone of your audio. And of course, this is the amount of amplification that you would have. One feature that's really neat on this microphone that I like is these controls are no longer loose. I mean, to turn these things, you actually have to exert some effort. And I know some guys had come up with some mods on some of the older microphones, but this thing is, you're not going to bump these and make them move. See, I'm moving my finger across there and it's not wanting to move. So that's really a neat feature. Let's take the cover off. 9-volt battery, which I already installed one, so it's got a 9-volt battery that it takes, standard. Let's go ahead and pull the back off of this thing and see what the circuitry is before we test it out. Give me just a second to pop a screw out and we'll have this thing apart. All right, we've taken the cover off, throwing the microphone around. Well, as you can see, it is a different circuit board than the 2018 Extreme. It still has your control hookup wires. Still uses the same plate to hold on the screw. Nothing really too spectacular to see there. I'm not going to go ahead and take the rest of it apart. It's just a microphone, so I can't imagine there being anything in there that's so wonderful that we need to tear the rest of the mic apart. So what I am going to do, I'm going to put it back together real quick. And let's get down to the meat and test this thing and see how it sounds. Give me just a second. Okay, we've got her back together. It's one nice thing about this microphone. It's very easy to disassemble and reassemble. It comes pre-wired, 4-pin, standard 4-pin, Cobra Galaxy. It's got a good connector. All the screws were tight. That was a nice thing to see. We're going to plug this in, maybe. And see what kind of sound we get. Might as well go ahead and tell you, well, before we get started with this, the specifications of this microphone is it's a 1-inch ceramic cartridge. It uses an amplifier, basically probably a 1-transistor amplifier for the amplification circuit in it. Frequency response is from 30 to 15,000 hertz. And the sensitivity is -60 dB. Okay, right now what we've got is we've got the volume control or the amplifier control. It's set right at about 3, almost 4. We have the tone control at 0. So let's see how it sounds.
Hello, test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2.
Alright, I'm going to give it just a little more. We're going to move it up to 5 and see if it doesn't squeal.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2.
Now we remember our tone control is still at 0. I kind of like how it sounds at 5. So let's move our tone control up to 4.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2.
What a big difference there. We're going to move it on up to number 8 on the control.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2.
and now wide open on the tone control. Number 10.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test 1-2.
So to give you a little bit of a difference, this is 0 again.
Test 1-2, test 1-2.
We're going to turn her up to about 5, which is halfway.
Test 1-2, test 1-2.
And wide open.
Test 1-2, test 1-2.
Now I'm going to try to move the volume up a little. We'll probably squeal with this microphone tester.
Test 1-2, test 1-2.
That's on 10. Let's turn it back to about 5.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test. Test 1-2-3-4.
And back to 0.
Test 1-2, test 1-2, test.
Well, I can say this, it does make a difference. And it really has a pretty good sound to it. Even on this tinny microphone tester that I'm using it on, I think that's going to make a heck of a difference in how your radio would sound on the air. The cord, it's a soft, pliable cord. It's not the real small cord like you'd see on the RK56 or the Astatic, but it is pliable. It's a good quality cord. Not Belden, but it's a good cord. Really looks like this might be a decent microphone, especially for sideband operators who are looking for a little bit better microphone. Even with the volume control up as high as I had it, I think you're going to see, I'm going to hold this about 6 inches away from my mouth.
Test 1-2, test 1-2.
There's about 8 inches.
Test 1-2, test, 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 with it right up where it should be, test.
About 6 inches away. Pretty good noise canceling properties. This might be a winner. Pricing on this, I don't know as of yet. Like I say, this is a sample that was sent out to me to sort of evaluate, and so I can't really give you much pricing information. I do know these things are going to ship very shortly. We'll have them available. But if I were going to guess, I would say with the quality of this mic being a ceramic cartridge, this microphone's going to be in the $50-$55 range probably, but it probably would be a good, probably wouldn't be a bad addition if you're looking for some great sound quality and want to be able to tailor your audio just a little bit without going to a audio equalizer or something like that. This might give you the just enough of an adjustment to make the difference in some really top-notch, top-quality audio. So anyway, guys, that's it. It's a short video, but I wanted you to see it here first. The new CR577 ceramic microphone from RF Limited. Make sure you check us out on the web at www.customcbradios.com. This is CB Repairman. Till the next video, saying so long.